just out?
Yeah. Do you fuck with the war? No, I don't fuck with the war. I'm like, no, I don't fuck with the war. Just don't know how to react to the forces. I should've just thanked you, of course. Why would you thank me? I guess I assumed it extended to families, but okay, while we on the topic, I've been actually thinking about some shit about the Army and Navy. What if tomorrow's the day that the fucking aliens came and invaded our nation? Like, would we even be able to fuck with their shit? Like, do we got the type of weaponry to fuck with their ships? Or not at all.